Hey guys, welcome back to our Ada's playthrough. A little bit surrounded at the minute, but I'll sort it out. Little shit, get up. Get out of it. Who do you think you are? Shit. Close here, boys. Oh, cheeky little shit. Get off me. Right. Nobody's playing around, bollocks. Time for some arrows and some heads. What? You didn't need to load? Oh, fuck's sake. Right, take a fucking load of smarties. Come over here. Out the fucking way. Where'd they go? Miss me, shit. Alright. Boom. Oh, come on. I was hiding behind that. Ah, enough of your rubbish. All of them? Hopefully it's all of them. Right, that should be the final piece. All going well.
Let's put my theory to the test.
Your theory is that then? The theory of let's get the fuck out of here. Because I like that theory. Oh, it's raining again. Right, so if that was... No, not down there. Up here to the right. Yeah, there we are. Right, and done. Onwards and downwards. Any little blue things down there? No. In the head.
Ada.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Okay, it's I look massive then.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place.
Yep, time to leave.
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her.
Stop! Don't shoot, please.
I mean, don't shoot. It's fucking first thing I'm doing. And see ya. Oh, explosive ones. That'd be even better. You don't fuck about, son. I'll see you going.
Run.
I'll see you kicking.
Here.
A ring?
Get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
Okay.
Yeah, we spent the whole first chapter on the big gear now. Come on, Leon. Ain't got a day.
For yourself.
Deborah!
Deborah's got a chunky bum. With an explosive rocket in it.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
She's a nightmare. It can't be real.
Where was you going? Stab her. Oh, I'm out of... Oh, what? Well, this one isn't. Leon not stabbing her. I'm sure when we played the Leon playthrough, we had stabbed the shit out of her. Yeah, Leon, don't fuck around. Again. Oh, more stuff to smash. Nothing to do apart from jumping in. to land on me.
Ada, a little help here.
The more things change.
Oh, no, you're on your own. Be a perfect place for one of them little blue death things to turn up. We're supposed to be distracted saving him. But he's fine, so. Just keep my eyes out for blue discs. I've got 42 of them left. Not many. I ain't got 10 in my shotgun. Jesus. I'm doing on a health front. Two reds, nothing else. Loads of them. I could do a handgun actually. Less likely to get knocked out.
Just stop it, Deborah! This isn't you!
Well, get the fuck down.
Deborah!
Hello, Deborah! There. Single shot logs pain in the ass. Oh, there you are. Too close. Fuck's sake. Ah, screw you, I'm staying down here. I'm staying down here. Hey, bud. Yeah, this is where you're staying on the floor. Really? Oh, what? You can fuck right off. Shot her in the head. That's all he's you're supposed to do. Yeah, yeah, skip that part.
Deborah!
Fine, I'll use this one then. With no bullets in it. Silly bitch, go!
No more tears.
It's not shampoo, darling.
Please, forgive me.
Yeah, gooey.
Simmons breached the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right... Why don't you come down here and I'll show you?
I think I'll pass, but there is something I'd like to show you.
More games?
Not quite. Just something I think you would benefit from knowing. Proceed to the research lab.
Righty-ho, that will do for this part. So until next time, see you later.